Hi, we're going to be painting a beautiful little fuchsia flower this week and doing some drawing studies. This is going to be part of a lovely study page of the fuchsia flower. And it's also a great project if you want to get to know your number two brush so that you're using the tip of the brush and getting some really delicate detail. It's a cute little project and one that's easy to do, so give it a go and see how you get on.